doctors caution breast cancer survivors against using menopausal hormone therapy following the demonstration of an increased risk of breast cancer recurrence in two trials in the 1990s. Hot flashes and night sweats, as well as vaginal dryness and urinary tract infections, plague breast cancer survivors frequently. These symptoms worsen the quality of life and can lead to patients to discontinue therapy. Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Esra Zaman and today I'm going to discuss about hormone replacement therapy. A new paper in the Journal of the National Cancer Institute published by Oxford University Press finds that menopausal hormone therapy for breast cancer survivors is not associated with breast cancer recurrence, despite worries among some researchers and physicians. Hot flashes and night sweats, as well as vaginal dryness and urinary tract infections, plague breast cancer survivors frequently. These symptoms worsen the quality of life and can lead patients to discontinue therapy. These symptoms may be alleviated by vaginal estrogen therapy or menopausal hormone therapy. However, the safety of systemic and vaginal estrogen use among breast cancer survivors, particularly those with estrogen receptor-positive disease, has been unclear. Among 8,461 women who had not received vaginal estrogen therapy or menopausal hormone therapy before a breast cancer diagnosis, 1,957 and 133 used vaginal estrogen therapy or menopausal hormone therapy, respectively, after diagnosis. The researchers here found no increase in the risk of recurrence or mortality for those who received either vaginal estrogen therapy or menopausal hormone therapy. This large cohort study helps to inform the nuanced discussions between clinicians and breast cancer survivors about the safety of vaginal estrogen therapy. These results suggest that breast cancer survivors on tamoxifen with severe genitourinary symptoms can take vaginal estrogen therapy without experiencing an increase in their risk for breast cancer recurrence. However, caution is still advised when considering vaginal estrogen for breast cancer survivors on aromatase inhibitors or when considering menopausal hormone therapy. That's all for today. Stay tuned to Medical Dialogues for latest updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.